Stick with me, gang. I'm just getting warmed up.
Earth's first line of defense. Starcom! Has a breakthrough in space technology. Magnalock. It defies the law of gravity. Activate Starcom equipment. Control Starcom weapons. Figures and vehicles each sold separately. Magnalock, a mighty power for Starcom. A deadly threat in the hands of the Shadow Force. Who will survive?
Starcom!
Lucky's cornered!
We'll get his lucky charms this time!
Time? That's it! I'll make a time tunnel and go back in time with me lucky charms! The crunchy old cereal with a rainbow of marshmallow surprises! Pink hearts, orange stars, yellow moons, green clovers, blue diamonds, and purple horseshoes! Time sure fly, yikes!
Yeah.
Ouch, ouch, itch, ouch! Guess the time ran out! Frosted Lucky Charms, a historic part of this nutritious breakfast.
Ooga mega liga diga.
Ertl's farm machinery is so realistic, it'll really get your imagination growing. The Ertl Mighty Movers are so realistic, they'll fill your days with fun. Ertl's F-15 fighter jets are so realistic, they'll really lift your imagination off the ground.
Ertl, just like the real thing, only smaller.
SilverHawks, partly metal, partly real, mighty warriors with the powers to protect space from all evil.
It's me, Evil Monstar!
Figures and attack birds sold separately. Monstar and Sky Shadow attack the SilverHawks.
Flashback, prepare for battle!
Sky Shadow grabs him and sucks him in, but then Stronghold flies to the rescue.
Activate Snapper Jaws!
Flashback escapes and the fight rages on.
Bombs away! Where'd he go?
Ha, gotcha!
Not yet!
Stronghold and Steel will. Sky Shadow and I will not be beaten.
Wanna bet?
SilverHawks.
Now back to Heathcliff.
Every weekday, you can get wild with the hilarious madcap cat and mouse capers of Tom and Jerry. Join the chase as Tom searches for the perfect way to build a better mousetrap for his furry friend, Jerry. It's thrills and spills when this dynamic duo takes off for the funniest animal antics. And they'll always leave you howling for more. So have some fun with the witty kitty and the mouse with the most. Tom and Jerry, weekday mornings at 7:30 and afternoons at 2:30 only on Channel 13.
Hey, look! The trolls stole all the marshmallows out of S'mores Crunch cereal!
Oh, no! We need the S'morserer!
I'll get the marshmallows back! And make them even better.
Wow! Star marshmallows!
Something new in S'mores Crunch with chocolatey grahams, a magical part of this nutritious breakfast.
Want s'more?
Hey!
Oh, no.
S'mores Crunch cereal with new marshmallow stars.
Hi, my name is Roland, and these are Fruit Wrinkles. They're very small, but they taste like a whole bunch of fruit in your mouth. And these are Fruit Roll-Ups. They're big and flat, and you can twist them and tear them.
Whoa!
With real fruit, that would be very messy. But Fruit Roll-Ups and Fruit Wrinkles are made with real fruit. Right, Mom?
Right, Roland.
I like them because when they put in the fruit, they put in the fun, too.
Battle Beast! Wood!
Fire! Fire burns wood!
Battle Beast!
Fire!
Water puts out fire!
Battle Beast!
Water!
Wood!
Wood beats water!
Battle Beast! Collect every one of these incredible creatures to battle for fun!
Just activate their battle badges.
I got fire! I got water! Water beats fire!
Battle Beast can grow into an army!
Collect all 84!
Battle Beast!
This is the part I've been waiting for.
Some news hound I am, Toucan. Not a story all morning.
Really?
I even missed breakfast.
Your nose for news can't find a scoop. Let mine report on more flavor of fruit.
More fruit flavor? Hey, that's a great lead.
Then follow my nose.
Follow nose.
The Kellogg's Froot Loops cereal. Now made with more natural fruit flavoring. It's part of this complete breakfast.
More natural fruit flavor? What a story. Best news I've heard all day.
Another bowl then?
Sure. Extra, extra.
The
legend of He-Man continues in the Masters of the Universe movie with Blade, the slashing blaze of terror, with Sauron, Skeletor's evil lieutenant with a mouthful of lightning. Can they catch Gwildor before his cosmic key enables him to escape? Now, you can live the adventure with Sauron, Gwildor, and Blade.
I've waited a long time for this.
Figure sold separately from He-Man and the Masters of the Universe.
Quick, there's been an accident. The new Autobots are Monsterbots.
They're monsters, all right.
Decepticons.
Monsterbots, attack. I'm glad those monsters are on our side.
The Transformers are more, much more than meets the eye.
And they've even got sparks blasting out of them.
You can't stop the Monsterbots.
The Transformers are robots.
The Transformers Monsterbots, sold separately from Hasbro.
Hey, yeah, we'll do lunch! Oh, the interviews, the fan mail. This business is all take, take, take. Who am I kidding? I love it!
Ha! It's that witty star from Melmac, and he's all yours. New wisecracking ALF. He's a party alien.
Let's go check out the fridge.
Yeah.
He's loaded with charm.
How about a hug for the old ALFer?
He'll make you feel 3 feet tall.
Hey, give me four.
Right.
It's wisecracking ALF. Push his belly and he talks. New from Coleco.
Back to Heathcliff and me, Riff Raff.
Channel 13, KCOP, Los Angeles. LA's number one kid station. Watch Tom and Jerry, Scooby-Doo, the Smurfs, the Jetsons, She-Ra, and all your favorites when you join the adventure weekday afternoons on Channel 13.
Just wait till you see what I do next.
Supernatural! Now you can join the battle between brave Lionheart and evil Skull and their eerie ghostlings.
Lion, you're dying now, Master.
They change to fight with ghostly might. Turn them into the light and they change into even more powerful creatures.
Now the wine in me is free. Take this.
Supernaturals. Lionheart, Skull and Ghostling sold separately. New from Tonka.
Yeah, this is Traffic Copter 1. Looks like Ice Cream Jones is in trouble.
No ice cream cone cereal?
My name's Ice Cream Jones. I'm going to deliver my ice cream cones. A crispy, crunchy cereal for breakfast. With the great taste of
ice cream cones.
Little cones and puffs that taste like chocolate chip ice cream cones.
Or vanilla.
A crunchy part of this nutritious breakfast.
Thanks for the help with the ice cream cones.
That's ice cream cones cereal.
Popeye! Popeye! Here come those kids!
I got to remember what makes me tough enough to resist Cocoa Puffs, a chocolatey part of this complete breakfast.
Popeye, watch out!
I remember. It's gonna be spinach. Mm-hmm. Disco makes me tough.
Popeye!
Want some munchies?
Ooh. Crunchy?
Ooh.
Chocolatey Cocoa Puffs?
Yahoo!
Cocoa Puffs!
Nobody's tough enough to resist Cocoa Puffs.
Even with skinny spinach.
Why I Like Chuck E. Cheese by Jennifer Marie Adams. Chuck E. Cheese is where kids of all ages can have fun with rides, games, shows, and pizza. If you're a kid, I highly recommend you go. You could even bring your little brother.
You got it right, it's time for fun. And Chuck E. Cheese is the number one. You can dance, you can play, you can do it your way. Chuck E. Cheese, where kids can be a kid.
This is the part I've been waiting for.
KCOP-TV and Mike Chamberlain were recently honored with the prestigious Golden Mike Award.
We were given this award for our Sports Star of the Week series. It runs every Monday night on News 13. And I'd like to share the award with all of you because you, the viewers of Channel 13, nominated each of our Sports Stars of the Week. It's also a good time to remind you that now is the time to nominate someone you know for 1987. And I'll be handing out the Sports Star uniform every Monday night. But if it's okay with you, I'll keep the trophy.
Fast, Tony. We'll never beat that time.
We'll be on track after this complete breakfast, including my vitamin-packed Frosted Flakes. They bring out the tiger in you.
Beat that if you're any good.
Frosted Flakes, good. They're
great.
You'll
show 'em
you're
a tiger. Go, tiger.
Show 'em
what you can do. Grr.
Walt Disney Pictures invites you to the party of the year, the 50th birthday celebration of Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. And you can only see it at a theater near you.
It's now or never.
Why, everyone will be there. You'll meet Happy, Dopey, Doc, Bashful, Grumpy, Sleepy, and Sneezy, too. The 50th birthday of Walt Disney's classic Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. It's the party you won't want to miss.
Opening tomorrow around the world and at a theater near you.
Wait right there. I gotta take a break from all this.
And a whole lot more.
More.
More. More.
Want a whole lot more? You can get a Wild Puffalum. Free with 200 proofs of purchase from Kool-Aid Drink Mix.
Don't monkey around.
Details in the coupon section of July 19th Sunday newspaper.
You can. You can.
Fun.
I can't bear it.
Let's make breakfast.
Okay.
How?
Cinnamon.
Toast crunch.
Follow us.
We're Cinnamon Toast Crunch Baker.
We're Cinnamon Toast Crunch Tasters.
We use the finest ingredients. Sprinkles of real cinnamon and sugar for a special homemade taste.
Part of this nutritious breakfast.
Making homemade taste.
We bake breakfast.
In the Cinnamon Toast
Crunch.
A new racing team is shifting into gear. Mask.
Something's fishy. Better get down there.
Meteor convert and stand by.
It's a two-car race here at the Mask National.
Wait! Mantis forcing Razorback into a wall.
It is Phantom. Convert Razorback.
Little Meteor.
Vehicles each sold separately with a figure.
Time to run.
Mask, where illusion is the ultimate weapon. Mask, Meteor, Razorback, and Manta each sold separately. New from Kenner.
I've been waiting for you. Let's go.
Coming up at 8, the mighty Autobots battle the evil Decepticons on The Transformers. Then take a ride into a rainbow world of magic with My Little Pony and friends. But now, have some furry fun with Tom and Jerry. Coming up next on Channel 13.